Hi everyone, Archana here. Today I am destashing all 6x6 paper pads. As you know, I own the store of arts and craft supplies called craftycity.com, and we are going to get so many new collections, so I need to clear out my shelves. So this is your chance to get all these beautiful and cute paper pads for rock bottom prices. And all prices I am going to post in the description box. These are kind of bundles, so bundle with shipping, or I will include the shipping, I would say, including shipping. I will post all the prices in the description box, so please check it out. And first come, first serve. As it is a destash, I have very limited quantity, and I have my email address for PayPal. So you need to check that information in the description box. So everything is written there. I don't want to explain right now. So just let's get started. This is the smallest bundle I have, which has 7 paper pads, and they are different companies' paper pads. Some of them, one bundle I have only Lemon Craft papers. They are so pretty. And let's get started. So first one is from Scrap Boys, Cotton Winter Collection, very pretty collection. It's unopened. Some of them are unopened, so I don't want to open them. They are brand new, so I will just try my best to show you inside pages, or if it's a stick, like sometimes it has a sticker, I'll show you what's in there close up from the images they posted on it. So this first one, you can see it's very, very, very beautiful collection. Then we do have a Minte, very pretty, Home for Christmas. I sold so many of these, and I keep ordering them, and now new things are coming up, so I'm going to add this one in this stack. So this is Home for Christmas, very pretty Minte papers, you can see. And if you want to see more in details, you can go to their websites, all the companies' websites, and check each and every paper. This one, then another Minte, very pretty, very beautiful collection, festive collection. These two are Christmassy. This one is Thanksgiving, it's a fall theme basically. Very cute, you can see. So I am flipping through quickly because I have to show you so many things. And then we have this Bellissima rose paper. It is packed. I am not going to show you, but I will show you all these beautiful roses, and very pretty shabby chic collection is this one. Stunning colors, right? I love them. And I sold out 12 by 12 too, so I have some 6x6 left here. And then I have another collection by Craft and You. By the way, this is Craft and You company. It's very pretty. They make really beautiful papers, and they are strong, like heavyweight papers. And this is called Birthday Party, and their images are always vintage looking images. Super cute, right? And then I have this another stunning collection by Cartabella, and it's a very popular collection in Watch. So you can see it's like kind of fashion. It's sealed again, so I'm not able to open it. You can see, so fashionable theme, very nice, right? Very cute. And then I have another paper pad for this stack, the last one, which is Authentic, and the collection called Stitches. So you can see all the very pretty beautiful images there. Nice theme, right? I love all these stitching and fashionable themes. So these 7 pads, and I have limited bundles, so please check all the information in the description box and comment. Then I have 10 piece lemon craft paper stack, very stunning paper stack. So it has a total 10 6x6 paper pads. So let's get started. First one is Sense and Sensibility, very popular collection. Lemon Craft makes very beautiful papers, and I'm glad I was able to get this paper in USA since they started their business. So still I'm very happy with their service and their all these designs, and quality is also very beautiful. So I'm just flipping through again. Very pretty, right? This paper stack has a pinkish and bluish colors. Very nice combination. The next one is Little Girl's World. I'm completely sold out with these papers. I have few left, so I inserted in this stack. And you can see it's very pretty collection. Very pretty girly collection. Nice. And they are also sold out on these, all these papers actually, Lemon Craft. So I'm not able to order any more, so I'm just stashing them. And the another one, Boy's Little World. Very beautiful collection, this one too. You can see all the boyish theme. Then we have this beautiful collection called Serenity. I created one album using this one. It's very stunning collection and very soft colors. So you can see all these very pretty bluish violet colored papers. And especially this image, I'm in love with. So pretty. And next one is their very popular collection from very early days. They created this collection called Heart Painted, and another collection which is House of Roses. Those collections are their all-time popular collections, and people are keep asking me for 12x12 paper stack for this one, and also 6x6 stacks, and I have few left, so I added in this stack. And you can see these beautiful roses. It's amazing collection. Sorry, I personally in love with this one. You can see their beautiful designs, like laces and roses always there in their collections. So cute. And then this is another popular collection called My Sweet Province. Stunning collection. This one is too, and I created very pretty kit using these papers. I'm in love with lilac colored papers. You can see all the images. Super pretty. So pretty. Means these papers are out of this world. All the designs are very pretty. Very popular collections are these. Then another lilac-y collection called Violet Silence. People are still looking for this collection, and I have few left, so it's here for you. It's called Violet Silence. Very beautiful pink and lilac-y collection is this one. So this is another their very initial collections, one of them. And another bluish collection, which is also very old collection, but very popular, like a old gold collection. It's called Cosmer Blue. Very cute. So you can see all these beautiful bluish roses, some wooden background, and very nice soft colors. So pretty. So it's a Cosmer Blue. I'll keep it right here. And then another one, the recent collection called Grow Old With Me, and I created folio using this one. It's stunning, still my favorite collection. Really like these very chunky old-fashioned roses in there. You can see, I'll show you. So very pretty collection is this one. Look at these roses, they are very nice kind of tea roses, I would say. You can see here, and the color is really pretty, very very bright and very nice color. And then there another recent collection. This one is the last collection from this 10th paper stack from this, and this is my personally all-time favorite, called Yesterday. I love these colors, love these colors. Means usually I get colors pink and greenish together, but this collection has a sea green color with pink and kind of peach colored roses. And this is amazing, very beautiful collection. So you can see all these stunning backgrounds, very nice lace effects, and this color I was talking about, it's like a sea foam color. And look at these beautiful roses all over, and another stunning lace page, and these are the roses. Very pretty, very beautiful roses are these. Such a pretty collection. Means sometimes when these collections are going out of stock or discontinue, I feel really sad, because these are like all-time favorite collections of so many people. But anyways, these are for you here, all 10 paper stacks. So if you are interested, please comment as soon as possible. I have very limited quantity of these. And now I'm going to show you biggest stack today, which is 15 paper pads. And I think I need a more space on my table, so I'll just zoom out a little bit. All right, so look at this. Very heavy papers. So let's get started. I have first paper pad, which is Minte, very pretty day by day collection, which is popular, super popular collection. You can see all these images quickly. So day by day. Then I do have a little boy world collection, which I just showed you. I'll flip through again. Then I do have another Minte, which is Happy Place, very cute collection. This one also has pinkish greenish and seafoam color. That's what this collection is, very dear to me. I love these colors. You can see, and touch of yellow also, very happy color. So this Happy Place collection is here. Another collection by Lemoncraft, which is My Sweet Provence. So another round of this collection I am showing. Such a pretty collection, so pretty. Then I have their initial collections, one of them, it's Fresh Summer, very pretty, very bright colors. Means I like it sometimes, you know, the bright cards and all, they makes you happy. And they have so many like projects and cards on their website. If you go to the Lemoncraft or Minte or any of these companies Facebook page, Instagram, all over, you will get so many inspirations. And then another Yesterday one, Lemoncraft. So this is another paper. Then I have this, my favorite, means I am in love with this one. I sold out so many kits using these papers, Forget Me Not, very cute means I will show you all the papers inside mostly. So you can see, so pretty scripted pages and very nice those small cute forget-me-not flowers here. And you can see this wooden patterns and scripted, super cute, very pretty. So this one, then again I have added Grow Old With Me, this collection. Then we have Sense and Sensibility. We have this collection by Craft and You, beautiful day collection. It's a really beautiful collection, you can see. Stunning, stunning collection. And then we have My Wedding collection. It's a very beautiful collection. Means if you really want to get some shabby chic papers, this one is for you. And it says My Wedding, but it can be for any shabby chic project, because they didn't put any wedding things here. Like, you can see all the shabby chic roses here, and there are no wordings of wedding, so it's not just for wedding. You can see all these cute pages. So this one is here. And then another shabby chic collection by Craft and You, which called Shabby Baby. I'll show you. And they use always vintage images. That's what I love them, these collections, I mean. And then we have another most popular collection by them called Amor Mio. You can see, amazing, so cute. Very pretty. Then I have another collection by Craft and You, Pastel Wedding. It's a very beautiful collection. So many pretty colors. Amazing floral collection. And then our last 15th paper pad is by Julie Nettings, French Flea Market. It's very pretty collection. I think it is sealed, so you can see right there. Very nice. Was so popular collection when it came out in the market. Very pretty. So these are all 15 stunning paper pads. And we have all three stacks here. Three bundles. So one bundle has 7 paper pads, another one has 10, and this one has 15 paper pads. So please check it out. All information is in the description box below. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.